Welcome to Vlogmas Day 19.
Can you believe we're already in Vlogmas Day 19?
Dude, it's almost Christmas and I'm starting to feel it because we go home in just a few days. Can't wait!
Yeah, so just be aware that after these 25 days of Vlogmas, we're probably going to be posting for a while.
It might be like a week or so before you hear from us again because we have done a lot of videos.
Well, I know. We're going to be doing 25 videos in
25 days.
Yeah. So we have a great one for you today. We are going to be doing a Christmas challenge video.
So we are doing a series of games. We have 5 rounds, and each round is a different type of game. And we're gonna be competing to see who can be the best at the Christmas games.
So we already know that every challenge that we do, whether it's basketball, whether it's trivia, wherever it is, I'm always winning.
He's a liar. That is completely false. So we're about to put that to the test today to see who can do the best at these Christmas games.
Yep, so the first game that we have is Candy Cane Pickup.
So you will take one of these, place it in your mouth, and you have 30 seconds to get as many of the candy canes you can into this cup.
Give them a demonstration.
No, because then I get a practice round.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, we'll just go. We gotta go how it is.
Okay, so Allie's gonna be going first.
No, we're gonna rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Okay, so the loser has to go first?
Loser has to go first.
Alright, so the last video we had, I busted her.
In rock, paper, scissors.
No, it wasn't the last video.
It was one of the last videos.
Alright, here we go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
2 out of 3.
No, it's it.
No, we always do.
No, but like just for this, you can't do that. All right, so you go first. All right, Derek, are you ready to do yours? All right, so you got 30 seconds, and once you hear the ding, it has to be in the cup, okay? All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, 2 for 1. Oh my God, no, what? No way. No way. You did not just do that. No way. No way. Derek, 3.
I got 10 candy canes in 30 seconds, bro. Tell me that's not a world record for this, bro.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, dude. We're sending that to Guinness.
All right, so y'all saw it first. Derek got 10, so that's what I have to get in 30 seconds.
Dude, that's
three. I just broke this one. All right.
The timer starts now. Oh, she's jumped off to a quick start here. She's trying to use my strategy, more than one. Oh my Lord. Okay, that's where she messed up, folks. She spaced them out. She spaced them out. That's gonna be hard to beat me. That's hard to beat. Uh-oh. We got a couple seconds left. And she can't do it. Guys, what? No, that was yours. How many did she get?
4, 5, 6, 7. All right, so we're gonna move this aside on to the next challenge.
Okay, so the next game that we have, Allie calls this Kisses in a Cup.
Yes, so we are going to be grabbing the Hershey Kisses by the pieces of paper and placing them in the cup. We only have 10 seconds for this one. Now the key is you cannot use your whole mouth. You have to use the paper only to put it in the cup.
But what we mean by the paper is
the little paper. That's sticking out of the top.
Yeah.
All right, and they're all spread out, so let's spread them out. So let's rock, paper, scissors, see who goes first. All right, so I go first this time.
You go first. All right, so ready. Are you ready?
Yes.
Set, go. Oh, she jumped out to a quick lead. Here we go. Oh my gosh, she's going double deuces? What in the world? Oh my gosh, everyone, dude. She might take this one, dude. She's getting it right now. Oh, she's getting it. Oh, she's getting it for sure. Oh, she dropped one out. Uh-oh, we got 10 seconds left. Uh-oh.
I said 10 seconds total.
10 seconds left. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. She's grabbing more. Oh my lord, she's got, all right, time.
Ah, all right, okay.
So that is time. Allie done very well.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Woo!
So all of yours are.
Okay, now, just for the record, awesome. You let a lot of them sit up, right? That's how you're able to grab them, so.
Here, I'll sit more of them up.
Okay.
There. I mean, that's like about what I did, I'd say. All right.
All right, here we go.
Ready, set, go. No, you didn't use it. You gotta use the paper. Paper only.
I definitely didn't win.
You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
If you'd have let me count that one.
You had, but you did not have my paper.
I did, but it is what it is.
Alright, so I won that one.
Okay.
Alright, so on to the next challenge. Okay, so I realized that the last one I said that we had 10 seconds to do, but we gave ourselves 30 seconds.
Oh, so we're just doing 10?
We were doing 10 seconds for the last one, but we did 30, so
we did 30.
So we're also going to do 30 seconds for this one since we just got a thing and want 30 seconds now.
What do we do?
So we're going to be emptying out the marshmallows on this table, and we have to blow as many as we can into that cup right there. So there's going to be all kinds on the floor there, which is why we have the dogs outside. So let's rock, paper, scissors, see if this works. Oh my god, dude, we're doing the same thing we did last time. Alright, so 30 seconds. Let's get them open.
30 seconds. Time starts now. Okay, Allie's bad at this. You got 5 seconds. And
I feel like I'm gonna pass out, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. I literally feel like I'm gonna pass
Very
out.
Very good. Alright, so let's pick these up.
Oh my god, I quite literally feel like I'm gonna pass out.
That's all I need, bro. How many did you get?
Okay.
Here.
Come on. Grab that one. I dropped one.
Yep.
Okay, so we're gonna count how many I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Well, that's crazy. You got 30.
I know. 30 and 30. I got 1 second.
Okay, that is crazy. I'm about to show you what
legendary
is.
All right,
here we go.
All right, hold on. Let me get a timer. Ready, set, go. Don't make yourself pass out because I literally almost made myself pass out. Oh, dude. Dude. Not Derek the Derek the elephant.
I don't know. It looks kind of even. Oh my lord, that's actually a lot. I don't know, man. That looks close.
No, it don't.
Yes, it does.
All right.
You moved one.
No, I didn't. That was back here. 5, 10. Yeah, 15. 20. We don't even count. You got way more than I did. All right, Derek comes out victorious on that one.
Yeah, sorry about the elephant noises. That was crazy. That girl's a queen. Watch this. Watch her.
Not that
Watch
one.
Her go, man.
challenge.
Yep.
Derek's up 2-1.
2-1.
So I'm gonna win these next two to become my victorious.
Sorry, I look like an elephant.
You really did.
And you got some marshmallows.
Do I have marshmallows? Yeah. Okay. Anyway, so our next one is one that I'm sure you've seen. It is the famous spatula bow challenge. Okay, so let's do it to see who goes first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ah, I got you that time. I'm gonna make sure it's over your ears.
So most people do this with money, but.
We're doing it with bows.
Okay.
Up there. All right, you got 30 seconds. Wait, should we do 30?
Yeah, that's fine.
Sure, okay, ready? Three. No, you gotta be off the thing. Ready? Three, two, one.
Where did it go? Where did it go, Ellie? Where'd they go?
Stop.
I couldn't find any of them.
You're all right here. And you knocked a lot of them off the table.
I did good.
Yeah, you did pretty good. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And this one counts as 2 points. I'm just kidding.
Okay.
So 16. Derek got 16. Okay.
All right, ready?
Hold on.
Set, go.
You better not move them all around on me.
Looks like every video challenge we do, it's scripted.
It's so even. Like,
that is so wild, dude. Like,
we're just competitors.
It looks so scripted.
It really does look so scripted. I feel so bad. Like, this last one is going to be out of pure luck. Like, there is no talent. There is no strategy. It's just luck.
So what we were doing pin the nose
on the reindeer. So we have taped up a reindeer on our door, and we're going to be using these red bows to put the nose on the reindeer.
Yep, so we're going to switch the camera around so you can see the reindeer.
And we're going to spin 10 times, and then you just got to walk and find it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
All right, here we go.
Are you placing me?
Yeah, I'm placing you. There we go.
Throw up, I'm not really easy. Oh, okay, so I'm here. Oh, I don't want to place it there or not, because I don't know if that's the wall. I don't know if that's the right wall.
Okay, she placed it on the antler.
At least it was on the right wall because I wasn't even sure if I was there. Okay, so this is where I got it, everyone. This is mine. I'm not very proud of it, but it is what it is. At least I got it on the right wall. So,
yeah, it was looking kind of bad at first because she literally had it on the door.
Did I?
But you touched the door.
I didn't know if it was the door or not.
I know. But you're not. The goal is not to touch. Okay.
All right, so let me put yours up.
Thanks for wanting my face.
How did you know?
I felt the wind.
Oh,
Alright, here we go.
Alright, I will sting you and give you your red nose. One, two, three.
Oh, dude, this is bad.
I have four, five, six.
It's also hot in our
seven,
house.
Eight, nine, and 10. Stay it still. Okay. Here's your red nose. Hold on. Come up a little bit more. Come up a little bit more. Okay.
Dude, I'm so jacked up.
Okay. All right, let's see what you do.
I'm just trying to let the dizziness work.
No, that's the whole point. You gotta go. I have to go. Oh. There. You're fine. I know, 10 is a lot. You got closer. Dude, I'm so sick of this. I'm sick of this.
You know what's great? Because whenever I didn't hear you say anything, I knew that I won. I knew that I won. Because when I didn't hear you say, yes, yes, I got the love.
So Derek won this challenge once again. Guys, I'm going to have to come up with another challenge idea because I've got to beat this guy.
Guys, you're going to have to give her some tips because she can't win. So.
I don't need tips. I done the good in the challenges that matter. Whatever. Anyway. So we're gonna go ahead and end this video right here. We hope you guys enjoyed our little Christmas game challenge. We actually had a really good time filming this and it was a really fun film.
Yeah, so let us know if you try this out. Let Guinness World Records know about my
candy cane record
because that was absolutely wild.
All right, so thank you guys for watching this one and we'll see you guys in Vlogmas Day 20.